The color is pretty cute. Yeah, so
with sassy pickings, I'm not
sure. I'm nail salon because my
I'm back for doing my lashes. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today I'm gonna be doing a back to school preparations or whatever. So yeah, I forgot to do an intro to this. So like, if you see me again looking exactly like this in the video, just know that I forgot to do the intro. So yeah, but yeah, so let's get into another video. Make sure you like, subscribe, all that, and watch all the way through. So right now I'm about to go get my hair done for back to school or whatever. I'm gonna get to y'all when I get to the place. Oh, hey y'all, I've been back from my hair appointment. I just didn't show y'all. And see, I have my scarf on right now. But yeah, I'm cute or whatever. I had to get to like the color because, you know, at first I didn't like the color, but you know, I'm gonna get there. And a long, real cute, real nice, real everything. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all my hair. Once I'm about to go get all my other stuff done. So yeah.
I don't know what's wrong with me and not getting like making a video, but just not introducing like back coming in. I don't know if y'all understand what I'm saying, but like I didn't put a what piercing I was getting for when I went to the piercing place, and I got a helix, I think that's what it's called, because she didn't have any more nose piercings, and I was supposed to get a nose piercing, but it didn't go where I was planning, so I just got this because I wanted a piercing. And yeah, I'm gonna just put that before that part. Hey guys, I'm back again, day 3 of back to school preparation, and right now I'm about to go to the salon and get my eyebrows done, and then I'm gonna go to the stores to get some gift and stuff. So I'll come back to you when I'm there.
So guys, I'm at the salon now. I'm about to get my eyebrows done. But yeah, I'm gonna just show y'all when I'm getting my eyebrows done. Oh my god, don't mind these bags under my eye.
Hold up on my phone. 16 missed calls. Sorry I was busy, but I missed y'all. If you see me ballin' in my bitch ball, all my niggas ballin' like I'm Rich Paul. Skirt off in the Audi, I'ma lift dog. All your bitches do Pilates when you rich dog. So if she can't pop a squat, then that's a rip off. Keep a CDG, all niggas ripped off.
Y'all, so we at Defert Mall. No, we at Defert Mall, and I'm about to go in here, but I don't know if my phone gonna be able to work while I'm in there. If so, I'll record. If not, I won't. But yeah, we at Defert Mall right now. I'm about to look for some shoes and stuff. If I can't record, I'm just gonna show y'all what I got afterwards. So guys, we're in the mall right now, and yeah, so we about to go check the shoe store. I don't know what we're doing right now, but yeah, I'll be ready to act.
All right, y'all, I'm back from the mall. I just got out the shower and stuff, but I'm about to show y'all what I had got. So I got these Converses. I don't really wear Converses, but they're cute, like with the platform ones, and they look cute on my feet. And they match my uniform, so I got black pants and a gray shirt. So that's cute. Then I got these bracelets and anklets from, I think it was Sassy Pickings, I'm not sure. This is all from Sassy Pickings. And then I had got some, of course, some jewelry and stuff from East Meets West. So I got a carnelian necklace. I gotta charge it and stuff. Then I have 3 incense sticks. The vanilla, they smell really good. And then some school shirts in small and medium, which is also cute. But that's really all I got from the mall. And yeah, so I'll be back tomorrow with day 4, because this was day 3 of back to school preparations. And tomorrow I'm getting my nails done, so.
Well, hey guys, welcome back. It's currently day 4 of back to school preparations. I'm pretty sure it's day 4 if I'm wrong. I'll fix it when I, yeah. And so, right now I'm about to get in the shower, about to get dressed, fix my edges and stuff. And then I got a nail appointment at 2:30 at this nail salon. And I think it's currently like 1:58. I'm not sure. But yeah, so I'll come back to y'all when I'm out of the shower and all dressed and like about to go.
Okay guys, I'm out of the shower and everything all dressed. This is my fit. Yeah, I got this big little sweater joint on. It's cute though. It's not that hot outside either. It was scorching outside. I don't know why I thought that was okay. So yeah, I'm about to go to the appointment. It's currently, I think, 2:15, 2:10, something like that. And I was wrong last time. It was not like 1:50 something. It was like 1:37. But yeah, so I'm about to go. I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get there. And then, yeah. So.
All right, y'all. So I'm walking home, and I totally forgot that I had to record in the nail salon because my phone was acting up. But yeah, I'm walking home because I live like where I'm at right now. I live right near the nail salon. So yeah, I'm about to be home, and I'm gonna get with y'all when I go home, cause I'm about to go to Atlantic City.
Hey, welcome back. It's day 4. I don't know. I skipped the day because I wasn't really doing nothing the other day. So yeah. But I'm gonna do my lashes. I'm not gonna do them on here because I'm gonna have a separate video of me doing my lashes. So I'll get back to y'all when I'm done.
A few inches later.
So I took my scarf off to see how it will look, but these my lashes.
Yeah, though, ate these lashes up real bad. It would be.
Oh no, they're all right. Don't mind my edges, they're not done. But I'm cute or whatever. But yeah, this should be the end of the preparation video. Because, you know, it's nothing else to prep. Hopefully my hair still look cute. Like, alright, but yeah, thank you for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Yeah. But yeah, I gotta go to this building tomorrow. But yeah, it's okay. But yeah, make sure to like, subscribe, all that. Yeah, do all that. Follow me on Instagram. All right, bye y'all.